Okay, we're back at the big beach. Beautiful morning. Gonna work here and work my way to the south side, which I haven't been to down to the south side before. And we'll see what we get. Get back to you on the first target. Okay, this could be our first good target. I've already done a bunch of bottle caps and pull tabs. Just trash so far. Maybe this is something better. Still there, 24, 25, 26. Now it's 14, 12, 13. Let's see if there's something else in the scoop. Oh yeah. Multiple targets here. Alright, it's in the scoop. And there it is. Come on. One dime. Alrighty. Let's see what else was in this hole. From 12 to 15. Still there. All right, seems to be right in the center spot. All right, we got it out. Oh, look at that. Just a rusted bottle cap. All right, fill this in and on to the next target. All right, dug a bunch of trash so far since that dime. But we've got another signal. Maybe it's a dime, maybe a penny. Let's take a look. Still there. Well, it's right in here someplace. Alright, it's in the scoop. Stone. Another stone. Uh, There it is, one dime. 1970, it looks like. All right, we'll recheck the hole. And that was it. All right, I'll fill this in and on to the next one. Roger stuck up a target, had to bend the pull tab, but there's also that lovely piece of glass in the scoop. Just wonderful. Good to get that off the beach. Nobody needs to cut their foot on that. Alrighty, on to the next target. Well, there hasn't been a whole lot of good targets today, but this one sounds like a penny. Well, now it doesn't. There we go. 20, 19, 20. Well, still haven't got it. Still haven't got it. This way some. Alrighty, maybe this time. Maybe this time. Still no. Maybe it's just a whole lot deeper. Yeah. That's what it was. It was a whole lot deeper. It's there someplace. Anybody see it? There it is. Right there. One penny. I think it's a penny. Yeah, it's a penny. On to the next target. Okay, not too far from that penny. We got a nice high tone. 25, 26. But it's fairly deep. Still there. more over this way. And it's still there. All right, we got it. All right, now we got in the scoop. And there it is. One dime. All righty, on to the next one. Well, it's that kind of day that pennies look pretty good. So I might as well dig it, because that's what it probably is a penny. Still haven't got it. All right, we got it, finally. Oh. Ah. Stubborn penny. Yeah. Very stubborn penny. One crusty penny. Fill this in and on to the next one. All right, we got a high tone here. Yeah, I hear something in there. And there it is. One done. Alrighty, on to the next one. Alright, got another high tone. Ringing up like a dime, but we'll see what it is. Could be sterling. And we got it with the first scoop. Missed it. Guess it's over this way. All right, we got it. And it is a dime. Alrighty, fill this in and on to the next one. Alright, I got another high tone. 27, 29, 28. Alrighty, let's try right here. First scoop, really? Yeah. There it is, a quarter. All righty. Fill that in and on to the next target. Well, this may be the last target for the morning portion of the hunt. Probably a penny. We'll see. One scoop, I like it. There it is. One penny. Alrighty, fill this in and maybe head to lunch. Well, this is the wrap up for the day after Labor Day hunt. Labor Day was cool and wet here in New England, so there weren't a whole lot of beachgoers. Got there a little late, and there were several other looters already working the wet sand, and another one arrived just about the same time I did, and he went to the wet sand. So I decided I'd try my luck in the dry sand. Wasn't too good. A lot of pop tops, pull tabs, bottle caps, one nasty looking piece of glass that came up with a pop top. I talked to a couple of the people that work in the wet sand, and well, I did better than they did. All they had to report was trash. Bottle caps, pop tops, pull tabs. I at least got some clad. 2 quarters, 3 dimes, 2 nickels, 13 pennies, $1.03. And I also got this little guy. A Monopoly token shoe. Wasn't expecting anybody playing Monopoly on the beach, but I suppose some people do. Well, that's about it. Until next time, happy hunting, everyone!